الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أما بعد أحبتي في الله It's imperative for us as Muslims to know what is توحيد and what is shirk وأعظم ما أمر الله به التوحيد وأعظم ما نهى عنه الشرك the greatest thing that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commanded us with is توحيد is to worship Him and Him alone and not associate partners with Him and the most serious thing that He prohibited us from is Shirk is associating a partner with him or other than him, worshiping someone or something other than Allah, or worshiping someone or something along with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So the question came, what is shirk al-muhabba? What is shirk al-muhabba? What is the shirk of love? How we need to know a little something about it. Alama Muhammad ibn Abu Wahhab al-Wasabi, rahmatullahi, one of our ulama of Yemen. He mentioned that shirk muhabba, he said, وَهُوَ أَن يُحِبُّ الْإِنسَانِ غَيْرِ اللَّهِ كَحُبِّ اللَّهِ أَوْ أَشَدْ He said about the shirk muhabba, that it is to for a person to love other than Allah, similar to the way they love Allah, or more. So of course that doesn't include natural love, love you have for your family, love you have for your companion, meaning your husband or wife, love that you have for your children, love that you have for your friends or your companions or the believers or all these kind of natural loves and loves that are love mashroor. And then he mentioned the ayat where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, in Kitab al-Kareem, وَمِنَ النَّاسِ مَن يَتَّخِذُ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ أَنْدَادًا يُحِبُّونَهُمْ كَحُبِّ اللَّهِ And from mankind are those who take other than Allah as partners or, you know, associate others with Allah as partners. They love them like kahubbillah, like they love Allah. So that means that they have committed shirk. They love Allah, but they love others similar to the way they love Allah. So shirk muhabba is loving something equal to the way you love Allah or more than. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil. Sallallahu alaihi wasallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.